buying candy. Fly from the tie to the iron pant. No designer brand, but the style textbook. Tom Amansky, crime dog with the high hat. Fife dog, bring the tribe back. Sorry, my thoughts get sidetracked. But just know that you couldn't block my shine with eye black. Never play them, tip your hat to them like Raiden. 5 o'clock shadow in the AM. Yeah, I went from pigskin to the bars, but no gay man from Penn State in the state pen. Kick back, lazy boy, kick back like a lazy boy. Kick back like a lazy boy, kick back. Still cracker for the open, homie, what the drink is out and over. I can never find a stove with old English. Find a colder language more extinguished than it's feel. Wake up from a bad dream thinking shit's real. Chill, ain't nobody seeing me, homie. While you seem to be phony, they believe in me, homie. I got the juice like a bloody glove. Same shoes on the muddy rug, show your buddy love. Cause I'm out here doing it even when I'm on the couch not doing shit. I'm still worth more than you and your whole damn crew while you out there pursuing it. Man, it really don't take much. All I gotta do is wake up. While you thinking this shit to make up, it's a shame. You flat out fake silicone A-cups. And I'm the truth, boy. I've been that since a youth, boy. I get them loose, I make them juice. Your bitch trying to jerk me, but ain't shit new, boy. Yeah, see what I did there? Kick, snare, judo, flips in midair. The click's a bit rare, we gel like slick hair. This shit, it isn't fair, I'm spitting that Ric Flair. Woo, nature, boy. Woo, that's what they saying, boy. They going crazy, boy, and I'm just chilling in my lazy boy. Kick back, lazy boy, kick back like a lazy boy. Kick back, lazy boy, kick back. Yo, last man to work, first man to leave. Disgruntled, so I'm gonna just wanna underachieve. When my boss got something under his sleeve, why slave for a subpar stub I'm gonna receive? It's driving me to drink, it's bad when I'm hoping that they fire me. I should hire me a shrink. My diary is ink, cause I diarrhea think, cause I'm wired. I wish that I could try and get a wink, but I toss and turn, concerned on what I lost and what I earned.
We're in the Badger State, Camp Randall Stadium, and we're getting ready to bring you this epic battle.
Number four, French has the ball teed up, and we're just about ready to get this one started.
He hits a line drive here. He's out to the 30. And he's tackled at the 45-yard line.
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive.
Switch, switch, switch.
And they might be coming with a blitz here. And they make the stop right around the 46-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down.
For a loss. Sometimes a play is not going to work for whatever reason. Doesn't mean you throw the play
that
away.
That dude just got
you just
killed.
Need to execute better next time.
And it looks like they might be bringing some pressure here.
Oh, bitch.
Caught, and he steps out of bounds.
Well, on third down, we expected them to go to the air, and they did just that, picking up the first down.
From the 44-yard line, first down.
Yes, yes, yes. Swing
five. Let's go. Runs it right. Nice pickup. Jones gains around 6 yards on the run.
That'll make it second and four.
taken down
right around the 34.
The pass is complete for 4 yards, and that'll be a first down.
It took some composure on the quarterback's part here to stand in there and make the throw with the blitz coming in. Well done.
From the 34-yard line, first down. Fires it again to his tight end. Tackle at the 28.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
Oh, what?
Nice pitch and catch for the first down. Tackle made right around the 18-yard line.
He's taking the flat. So, he's taking him. He's going to take him. So.
First and 10. Ball on the 18.
Watch the safety creep.
They're showing blitz.
I am big hitting.
Looks like the defense played the run that time. With this offense, you've got to be ready for a pass on any down in any situation.
Hit.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. And he's tackled around the 4 yard line. 3 yard gain by the running back.
This feels like a madness. This feels like a madness. Feels like a Madden player. Damn bird. Sorry.
Just inside the five. It's second down. They might be coming here.
Yeah.
They try to run up the middle, but met in the backfield.
Let's go.
This is the 11th play of this drive. He brings it down. Touchdown.
Okay, that's a new one. The slot doing a wheel route for a jump ball. Okay. Somebody's been in practice. Hell yeah, Kenny. Man, I love this team, man. But, yeah, this is another one of them.
He makes the PAT.
Because this kid definitely plays that. Love it, man. Love it.
Florida. Kick this one off.
I really don't care if I lose or not. Because it's incident play, because there's some shit in this game that you just can't stop. So
he sends this one deep.
Because it's college. That's what college is. It's like, yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's to the 10.
Like, it's like, yeah, we put this in the game for you not to stop it.
At the 25-yard line.
Oregon? I dare you put Oregon offline on hardcore. I double dog, triple slap your mama dog dare you.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today.
Mike 12. Reset, tight right. Watch 20, seal down. Seal down.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
Keep that on out here, T. Get on out here, kid.
He's touching all
game long. No huddle, that a how guy. Oh, man, he want to lag the game.
They'll bring him down. Yo,
I'm
going to
lag
the
shit up, yo. Call it a gain of 1 yard. Keep doing the key play. Great lag, kid. Great lag.
All right,
now you got to stop playing.
And down he goes, around the 40-yard line.
Loss of 1 yard on the play. Third down.
I think what I need to do is, like, pick, like, the first two downs, fuck with them. And then the last two downs, I'm going to actually play my offense.
Third down now, and they need to get it out to midfield. Completes it across the middle. He's taken down the 39-yard line.
Stay in the board. Nope. Go, go, go.
Up the middle.
Yes, I have birds. They're my mom's number
and gets about 6 yards. Down at about the 23-yard line. They're going to test this defense early with a no huddle.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
3-9.
Fires out to his wideout. What a play, and that is first and goal. Credit those two defenses in that first quarter, or blame the offenses for a lack of production. The Gators with a touchdown lead. And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set to start the second quarter. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
That brings up second and goal.
All day, dog.
Check. Dancer.
Check 50.
Moves up in the pocket, and he's going to come up with a sack.
He has one job on passing situations, get to the quarterback, and he did that job very, very well on that play.
A short yardage defense here.
Red 2, orange 3, hey, kill. Flare, hey, kill. Flare, hey, kill. Flare.
Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted. That was a dangerous pass.
Well, you should have known better than to throw that football into coverage like that. You can't expect the receiver to come down with that ball.
They'll line up at the 11. It's first down. Florida is up 7.
36.
They bring him down in the backfield.
You keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
And it looks like they're going to bring some heat. Gains his way to the 19-yard line.
Gain of 9 on the play. That'll bring up 32.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Pickup of a yard for the tailback. It looks like they're going to blitz. And he is drilled at the 32-yard line.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want them.
That makes it first and 10.
From their own 32-yard line, first down. And they might be coming with a blitz here. Excellent open field tackle.
Again, 2 yards. That makes it 2nd and 8.
They'll get him for a loss. Loss of 2 by the halfback. Here's the 8th play of the series. Florida up 7 points. Here's a throw, and it's almost picked.
Number 4,
Christie is waiting for the snap. From the 15, tackle made at the 19. Now here comes the offense, and you got to wonder if that last interception's weighing on the quarterback's mind at all.
The last possession didn't go in favor for this offense. I'd expect to see them come out and be a little bit more conservative with some safe play calling in order to avoid another bad result.
And he's taken down at the 34-yard line. Right, running back's got it. He's knocked out of bounds around the 30-yard line.
That makes it second and six.
Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. A flag came out after the ball was thrown. Let's see what this is. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. They need to find a way to get points this trip in the red zone. Good outside run there.
Gain of 6 on the play. That brings up second and goal.
Kill, kill, kill! Yellow, three! Yellow, three, green, nine, green, 15.
Touchdown, Badgers. A short burst for the score.
That's what happens when you can win the war in the trenches down near the goal line.
We'll be tied with the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this ball low to the ground. He's out to the 30. And he's taken down at the 38. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 38. And it looks like they might be bringing some pressure here. Makes the grab and steps out right away. A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
Finally knocked out of bounds at the 24-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 24-yard line, first down. They're showing blitz. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion. Textbook coverage by the defense. That's exactly what you want to do on every single pass play, but it doesn't always happen.
Third and 10 coming up. Ball on the 24. almost picked off.
They came up short here trying to pick up the first down, but they still are in field goal range, and they're going to try to come up with 3 points.
It's fourth down. So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. Wisconsin will take a timeout. That's their first of the half. Florida is looking to go up by 3. Kicks up, and he splits the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 21.
Early in this game, so the defense can still have an opportunity to make some adjustments. But if things don't turn around in a hurry, it's really going to start to affect the psyche of that defensive line.
Throws complete. He's got space to work. And they make the stop around the 39-yard line. Everybody was fooled on that one.
And that was a good job here by the quarterback. That good a play fake is a real weapon against an aggressive defense like this.
Complete, he's out of bounds. Quick throw, incomplete, one of his receivers. Taken down at the 35.
It's a bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
Two, blue,
check, check, dancer, dancer,
check, check,
dancer, dancer,
shift. He's hit and taken down. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Made around the 1 yard line.
Wisconsin's going to have to use their second time out of the half.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. They line up in the jumbo set.
Touchdown, Wisconsin!
And he adds the extra point.
Yeah.
pops free. They fall on it. We played a half of football. The Badgers in front. Very close game now as we start the second half.
Gordon set to return.
Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 10. Tackle at the 19-yard line. The offense will take the field, and they've been moving the ball very well on their last couple of drives. Wisconsin is up four. Tackle at the 29.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 29.
Hey, kill, kill, kill! Hey, kill, kill!
Loose football. It's scooped up, and he's tackled at the 39. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. They might be coming here. They'll bring him down around the 38-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
From the 38-yard line, second down. Down he goes at the 24.
Number 32 makes the tackle at the 24-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
I don't know how the fuck this dude is catching these balls right now, y'all.
Check 26, check 26.
And it looks like they're going to bring some heat.
Check
23. And he brings it down. Touchdown, Gators.
I would fucking fumble, too, dude. I don't know how the fuck I did that. I was holding R&B, too. This is
trying to go up by three. They'll kick the extra point. He makes the PAT. Martin is lined up to kick this one off. He just drills this one. He's to the 10. Oh, man. He took him down hard. He should have stayed in the end zone there.
It looked like there was a little running room, but the lane closed up quickly.
They coughed up the pigskin the last time they had the ball. Let's see if they can hold on to it this time.
You don't change your philosophy after one play. They'll be out doing the same thing as before, just with better awareness.
He's tackled at about the 23-yard line.
That makes it second and 2.
I got it. 12. Here we go. 3-9. Hey, kill. 3-8.
Brought down right around the 24-yard line.
Easy.
around the 34-yard line.
He tried to put, he tried to lay the whoop appeal on me, but I ain't letting him. Go and let him whoop a beer on me, coach.
Down at the 33-yard line.
I ain't gonna let him, coach.
He's at the 20. He gets out about the 17-yard line.
Let's go. Let's fucking go, yo. I ain't gonna let him put the whoop appeal on me, coach. The water boy.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 17.
Red 2, green 9. Go.
Let's go.
Zips it to his receiver.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay.
Them badges are for real. Don't get it. Don't get it twisted, King. These badges.
He's put the uprights with the extra point.
It hurt your feelings out here, guy.
So the Badgers running back down there on the sideline. He was injured earlier. He means a lot to this offense, but I think he's going to be able to come back in. Looks like he's ready to go. He hits a line drive here, and he'll return this one from the 7. He wasn't breaking that tackle. What a hit. This offense just torched the defense through the air with a great passing attack on their last drive.
Well, it's one thing to have speed. It's another thing to have an idea of what you're doing and how to attack a defense. And right now, these wide receivers clearly have done an outstanding job of being able to make their reads and getting out of their breaks, and the quarterback put the ball right on the money.
Makes it first and 10.
Come back, City.
From the 44-yard line, first down. It looks like they're going to blitz. Deep ball.
Lost it down.
There.
My mama says that alligator is though.
One ball, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Yo, that's fucked. My mama said the alligator's on it, but it got a little deep and no toothbrush.
That's right, baby. They don't want it.
Let's go.
Gains his way to the 36-yard line. A nice job by the offensive line, and they pick up a gain of 8.
Third down.
Short yardage situation here. It's 3rd and 1. And they might be coming with a blitz here.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go, bitch.
To the 35-yard line.
Let's go, bitch. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
They run for the first and they don't get it. And we see this offense again.
Let's turn it up. Let's turn it up.
Physical touchdown drive.
Well, I say that, Brad, because the big hog mollies up front were able to create holes for the running game, and it helped
them
get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
He gets it out to about the 47-yard line.
First down.
Wisconsin is up by 4. Makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line.
That makes it 7-8.
Kill, kill. Panther 2. Red 2. 3-8. Kill, kill. 3-9. 2.
Let's go.
Gains his way to the
Let's
40.
Let's go. Tick, 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 motherfucker, tick.
Run down after a nice run up the middle.
Let's go. That run and shoot, baby. First down. Go ahead in the corner. We sitting here with our arms crossed, yo. We ain't moving, coach. Gotta how die. Six, five, four, three, half a two. Mama says that happiness is magic rays of sunshine that come down when you're feeling
blue.
It looks
like this one's gonna come down.
You're
final
so stupid,
quarter.
Yo.
Wisconsin's up by four.
You a fool for that one, no.
Into the fourth quarter now.
Look at
and
look
we're
at
back
him.
To the action.
Roger, Roger.
Wisconsin holds a 4-point lead. There's a strike complete. And they make the stop at the 20-yard line.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 2.
Let's go.
It's 2nd down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Red 2, yellow 3.
They'll need to hurry to get this off. And he makes it out to about the 17-yard line.
Let's go.
Here's the 8th play of the series. He makes his way out to about the 9.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards.
Oops, almost hit the wrong button.
That makes it 2nd and 2.
So it's 2nd down and about 2 yards to go.
Kill, kill.
Come on out here.
Red 2.
Come get some.
Come out here. Come get some. Red 2. Green. Kill, kill, kill.
And that sets them up with a 1st and goal.
Let's go. Choo-choo. Tick, 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 tick.
First down, and they got their eyes on that goal line.
It's about to be a touchdown right now.
Just under 3 to go in regulation.
Dog 4.
Whee!
Touchdown, Badgers.
Let's go. Let's go.
And he converts the extra point.
That's how we do it, guy. How? The how guy.
French gets set to kick this one
Wisconsin.
Away.
Wisconsin. Beating them Gators. They got all them teeth, no toothbrush.
He line drive.
Oh, the kicker. Oh, almost hit him with the kicker, man.
And down he goes at the 34.
Mama said the how guy. 27 yards. Got all them teeth and no toothbrush.
Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up.
Look at that! man, get that shit out of here, man. Man, they be BSing me, yo. They be BSing me, yo. Like, they don't want to give me nothing, yo.
From their own 34-yard line, second down. They're showing blitz.
Let's go. Give them 5 yards. Let's go. He had him 5 yards.
Hit immediately.
Tackle his ass in bounds.
Strike to the receiver, and he's taken down at the 50-yard line.
Tackle that ass in bounds. The how guy?
Tackle at the 50-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
See, I don't want to give this up right here, because then he, what he'll do is.
First and 10. Ball on the 50.
He's coming.
A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter, and it looks like they might be getting some pressure here.
Let's go.
Throw to the tight.
Let's go. Big hit by Jay. Let's go.
Thompson, the intended receiver.
Out there smacking him, coach.
That makes it second and 10.
I got him.
Give me the fucking ball, man. They just be shitting on me, yo. Like, they like, yo, no, you just catches for you today, kid.
That brings up third and 10.
No uses for you, guy.
They'll line it up again on third down. They might be coming here.
About fucking time. Let's go. Let's go. Get this kid out of here, yo. Get this kid out of here. RG chest pump. If y'all know Madden. RG chest pump. Look, he pulled his cord. Let's go. It's going on YouTube. Let's go. Pull your cord, kid. Pull your cord. We're waiting for it. Up. Look at that. Look at that pool baby. Pool baby. Pool baby want to pull his cord. Yo, we're going to put the dude on blast, yo. It's going on YouTube. That's what we're going to say. We're going to say, good game, but it's going on YouTube. That how, guy. Good. It's going on YouTube tonight, y'all. We're putting this up. Good game. Too bad. You pulled. Your cord. It's going on YouTube. Tonight. Not tomorrow. Tonight. We putting him on blast. It's going on YouTube. YouTube. Tagged with your name. Can't even take an L like a man. You know, I'm not even going to say that. I'm just going to let him hear this from what he hearing it. That's right. And you're probably going to watch it. Probably like, yo, I need to put that offense in my shit, yo. Hey, yo, what defense was he running, yo? Mama said always pull your cord when you on YouTube. He got all them teeth and no toothbrush. Let's go. Good game. Too bad you pulled your cord. It's going on YouTube tonight. Tagged with your name. Oh, man, you gotta love it, yo. Gotta love it. Look at him. Look at him, yo. Look at him. Look at him, though. Look at it, though. Hey, yo, Justin. Justin, if you watching this video, bro, we begging to pull them cords again. They pulling cords, bro. They pulling cords, man. Are you sure you want to quit? You will receive a win. Your opponent will receive a loss and a did not finish percentage. Now, a lot of times, back in the day, man, this was a disc glitch. So if you couldn't like even get past it. So if I get disc glitched, then oh well. Stats from this game will be recorded. Are you sure you want to quit? Yes, I want to fucking quit and get the win. Because this guy can pull this quarter. Yeah, Holmes. Let's go. Let go. RG chest pump. Anyways, time for music, y'all. Is that